Ladies and gentlemen, today is a very special day for our brand as we are presenting the new e-tron GT today, our new flagship electric model. The e-tron GT has fascinated me since my first days at Audi. And as a car guy through and through, I'm most thrilled with the steering and suspension setting, the perfect balance of comfort and sportiness. And our engineers have done a really great job on that. And our head of design, Mark Lichte, believes it is the most beautiful car he has ever designed. And I 100% agree and hope you do too. The e-tron GT is a standalone Gran Turismo reinterpreted for the future. Its looks are a testament to premium automotive design, bringing impressive driving performance. This is electromobility at its most emotive. And with its sustainable concept, it takes a stand. Because it's not just the drive concept that's sustainable. The entire production at our Böllinger Höfe site now has a carbon neutral energy balance. This sends an important signal for the site, our workforce, and certainly for the future of Audi. For me, it's precisely this mix of fascinating design, impressive driving performance, and sustainability that makes this car so unique.